A simple meditation on gratitude. So we begin by checking that we're sitting comfortably, perhaps in our chair, back straight and feet on the ground, with our hands resting easily on our lap. Take a few deep breaths, just to still the mind. We do a body scan to check for relaxation. Starting with the muscles around the jaw, allowing the jaw to hang nice and loose. And in our cheeks, just gently relaxing. Our eyes, either gently closed or slightly open to let a little light in if we prefer. Checking for any movement or twitching of the eyes. Consciously relaxing. Let our awareness move to our temples, allowing our consciousness to gently massage the temples with a circular movement, soothing and relaxing. And the muscles in our forehead, and allowing our consciousness to move to the very crown of our head, our spiritual connection with all that is. And as we breathe two or three deep breaths, we just imagine that we're inhaling the energy of the world, recharging our body and mind. And as we exhale, letting go of anything that no longer serves us. Our awareness moves over the back of our head to the top of our spine. And we notice for any tension in the neck and the shoulder muscles, just consciously allowing our shoulders to drop perhaps a centimetre or so, nice and relaxed. Our arms, down to our elbows, noticing any discomfort or pain in the joint, and allowing our minds to massage and soothe. Our lower arms and our hands. And as our consciousness becomes aware of our fingertips, we notice subtle energy right at the tips of our fingers. We just notice our ability to focus on that energy, to be there. To our neck, again, going down our spine, taking in our bodies and noticing any tension or discomfort. To the base of our spine, supported by our chair, legs. Again at our knees, noticing any pain in the joints and just allowing our mind to gently soothe and relax. Breathing in healing energy. Our lower legs, ankles, and our feet. Finally, noticing right at the tips of our toes, the healing energy, the energy field, just breathing into it. And we allow our consciousness to take in awareness of our whole body. Again, noticing any particular areas of pain or discomfort. And consciously breathing in healing to that part. And with our bodies and minds relaxed, we just gently turn our awareness to the events of the past day or two. And safe in this space, we acknowledge them and then let them fade. And then we think of the day ahead. And we bring to mind the people and the situations that we will be in. And as we do so, we allow a feeling of gratitude to arise in our mind. Gratitude for relationship with others, for new opportunities, for connection. We allow these future events to clarify in our mind, and as we breathe in, it's as if we're breathing in pure energy, an energy of hope and gratitude for times to come. And as we breathe out, we let go of anything that doesn't serve us, any nervousness or fear. With every outward breath. And we just allow that cycling of the breath to continue to recharge the opportunities of the future and our gratitude for them, and every outward breath, letting go of anything that no longer serves us. And we do this in silence for a few minutes. So with our mind full of gratitude and a sense of real opportunity and potential for the future, we gradually allow our minds to enter the room again. We can open our eyes and prepare for the day ahead.